We are indeed grateful to God for His mercy and love, and especially for the gift of Saint Joseph to the Mother Church, and of course, to all of us. Today, we are reflecting on the topic, Joseph, our salvation is in your hands. If you have ever come across the logo of the Congregation of the Oblates of Saint Joseph, then it is boldly written, Joseph Salus Nostra in Mantua, in Latin, which means, Joseph, our salvation is in your hands. Going through the infancy narrative of Jesus, we could see how Joseph protected and safeguarded his life, sought after by King Herod in Matthew chapter 2, verse 13 to 15. In this passage, Joseph made an impromptu flight to Egypt in order to save the life of Jesus from the inhuman, roaring, and fiendish cruelty of King Herod and his soldiers. By this, we could confidently and categorically say that the saved saved his Savior. That sounds so theological, perhaps, but it is a mystery beyond human absolute comprehension that the one to be saved saved his own Savior. That is what we may refer to as the eventual temporal salvation of man under the guidance of the Holy Spirit. Only one person was given this rare privilege, and it is no other person but great Saint Joseph. It means that we too can confidently fly to Saint Joseph for patronage and for salvation. In our world and in our nation bedeviled with the inhuman attitudes and cruelty of heartless people, families experiencing hardships, brokenness, and so on and so forth, let us all have great and sincere recourse to Saint Joseph. Fly to his most mighty protection, just as he saved the life of Jesus from mortal danger. He may also save and shield the church and her children from scandals and persecutions of any kind. Hence, no one who had sincere and great recourse to his protection, implored his help or sought his mediation, was left without obtaining relief. O great Saint Joseph, we fervently recommend ourselves and our vocations to your care and protection. Hail, Joseph, Father of God the Son. Hail, Joseph, most faithful coadjutor of the Incarnation. Hail, Joseph, Father of all the faithful. Hail, Joseph, most worthy spouse of the most blessed Virgin Mary. Blessed are you among all men. Blessed be the Eternal Father who chose you. Blessed be your hands which have touched and handled the incarnate world. Blessed be your arms which carried him who carries all things, Jesus Christ. Blessed be your spouse Mary, who loved you as a spouse and as a brother. You kept Jesus safe in the flight into Egypt. Keep all of us, and especially our nation Nigeria, from the situation of the time. Keep us free from the hands of the alien foes. Amen. Let us all join hands to spread the devotion to Saint Joseph. May God, through the intercession of Saint Joseph, strengthen us, protect us, safeguard us, save us, bless us, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Peace be with you always.